No water, no moon. The nun Chiano learned Zen from Zen master Engaku Hibuko. She practiced the meditation from her master for a long time, but she wasn't a success in it. Finally, one night when there was the moon, she drew water from an old bucket which was made of bamboo. At once, bottom of the bucket fell down. Water was spilled. On the moment, she was relaxed in her mind. She presented it in a form of a poem. I tried to save the whole bucket, which was nearly to break from its bamboo ring. At last, it was broken. There was no water in the bucket, and there was no moon in the water.